make more than the sum. They have paid the right to our area. Good deal. This is a ducat. And or Suzanne Petrizok, not entrepreneur but greedy, she can be, or growing business. Okay, let's get this growing business. She's still an entrepreneur, isn't she? Yeah. Uh-huh. 3% in winter. Okay. 8k. 9k. Good. We can start siege. Claim throne. We can claim. Check it. No, why not one can claim it? But they are rather dead. Nothing interesting happens. On the other hand, we can attack them. The tributary state of Great Horde. We can attack them, but we will fight with Great Horde and with Cherkessia. No. Okay. Please. Way. Okay, let's see. -57. Ah, they have not enough sailors. Okay, we need only light ships on this duty, not galleys. Not transports. Anybody here? What's now? 5 and 2. Nice. That's what we need. Trapezoont on the military access, and that's what we've created. Theodora and Trapezoont. Okay. What about these guys? Plus 91. Minus 22 for Ali. Yep. A normal or something like this, we can get this piece because we can get advisor with diplomatic reputation, but not here. Okay. Oh. Armenian separatists, I hope they do not crush us here. Minus 42. October. November. December. 2% already. Not winter. Not winter. But it's 2%. Let's see. 1% and this 100. Okay, we can stay here. We can stay here. Right. Come on. Nice. New ruler in this province for us too. Cherkessia, Cherkessia, Cherkessia. We cannot claim that throne anymore. I did it. Okay. And here. There's two provinces. If we get it, so we will get. Common border with Akundu. Akundu right now allied with Ottomans. Then I think we do not need this Tao land. When it's only this one. Right. That has been Tao. On the other hand. Georgia decided to attack them. And I can vassalize Samsky. Get one province for us, vassalize them. Because for Georgia, we need province. This province needs for us. Don't know what about Akundun. Light of Ottomans and Karman. All of them fight is some skin. And get this province for their own. If we vassalize Samsky, we can enter into war with Georgia. With Georgia. Why not? Why not? Good. Our queen is fertile now. Chance of new air plus 50%. New air 112. Ha ha ha. Okay. Let's check them once more. Georgia. Georgia. 9, okay, I can get 14. what about this? We cannot get some successful calculum. No, let's wait then. Let's wait. Ah, yeah, and we need full maintenance. Let's wait for more garrison, better garrison. Bigger garrison. Faster, stronger. Okay, something like this. Ah, we cannot score it because, you know, this is our Georgian land. Interesting. What about Pawn Core province? We need to score it before this. Yeah. Okay. Let's check again. With us and with Georgia. Nice. Okay, for example, we get this province for us. And we vassalize them. Also, we can get, and we will get their money. Remove rival from Trapezunt. Give up clans from Trapezunt. Yeah, something like this. Okay. Leadership war with Georgia. This red islands, so mountains. Okay. And we can grab Cherkessia into this war. Nice. Right, this is a defensive war. Go to Ramsdown. Good. Okay, Karakunlu, minus 3. We still need wait for this. What about our armies? Turn. Okay, let's get one more general. One more regiment. In this case. For example. let's get loyalty for burgers and minus reform. Minus reform progress. Burgers. We can get some money. 7 ducats. 9 ducats. We can get wind power. Wind power. Why not? Let's give this land to nobility. 97, 83. Yeah, and get 3k in power. Why not? Great expectation. Mm. game. Let's pay for this. Money. We can get 9 ducats again. 9 ducats, but this land we can send to Burgers. Burgers. Then, Admiral. Do we need Admiral? Okay, we need him. We need this minister. We can get that money. But maybe first. Get my ball, these guys. And send this admiral here. Not bad. 5-3-0-0. Yeah, and let's improve relations with Samske. Can we? Yep. Okay. Positive income. Oh, soon we can get new military technology. Nice. Burgers. Let's get diplomatic power. The money. 26-30. Let's wait. Nope. Admiral here can give them nothing. Let's get this money. Clergy. Nothing. Cossacks. Nothing. Okay. Maybe some kind of advisors. Discipline. Land force limit. Reinforcement. Trade efficiency. Production. So many advisors. Production. Let's see. We got a lot of money from taxation right now. That 39 from production. That 48 from trade. No, we have no money for advisors right now. Let's wait. Maybe we will need someone with discipline. Why not? And we can get diplomatic technology in you. Best country literally in the world. That's okay. What about Patriarch Authority? We need 10 Patriarch Authority. Get one of these icons. Let's see. Patriarch Authority. We can get this from clergy. Let's see. Discipline, manpower, recovery speed, national unrest and harsh treatment costs, construction and development cost, aggressive expansion and improved relation, institution spread and embarrassment cost. Not bad. I think we can get these national unrest. Their exhaustion. On the other hand, this is all our lands. The Orthodox religion, some skin separatists. -11.8. Okay, we can choose it later. -14. -35. I hope no one will attack Cherkessia while we're at war with Georgia. Oh, nice. Welcome to the authority. Minus 14. That's good for us. 0. Come on. Minus 7 and 0. 21 and minus 7. 0 and 21. Nothing. Oh, nice! Circassia entered into military alliance with Moscow. Excellent. Maybe we can get this alliance too. Huh? Too many diplomatic relations. But let's continue improving relations. Let's start improving relations with Moscow. Yeah, we can get army professionalism. Let's see. Oh, lose it. What about our army professionalism? That's 71. And get local empowerment modify minus 50% for 10 years. Or local unrest in the Imereti area for 10 years again. Local unrest, local empowerment modify. Okay, there is this. These three provinces. What about unrest? Minus 2. Okay, minus 2, maybe minus 4. Nope. Without unrest. 42. No. Nah. 98. Oh, nice. I can get new military technology. Nice. They have only a plus 3. Come on. 42 and 42. Nice. Tbilisi is ours. Nice Renaissance. Everything for us. Good. Okay. Currently is ours. Okay, what about Georgia? That's the question. Oh, we can get all the lands, but we need to kill the guys first. That's what we need. That's what we can get. Okay, mountains here, mountains there. Let's go to Omsia. They decided to do nothing. What happens here? Georgia. We want to. Okay. And we have better military tech. We can attack them from Tbilisi or to Kartli easy. Let's try to do something like this. This way. Nope. This is all. Yeah. Crossing everywhere. Here and there. Okay, let's cross it. 105. Okay. Together with Shurgesia, we can do this. Let's go. Something happens a bit less. That's okay. Good. This. Wait. Good. Georgia. What we can get? We can get all the lands. all the lands, all the money. Can accumulate them because they not longer exist after war. Yeah. Let's get it. Money. Lands. Yeah. That's all. Nope. I send it to Samsky, right? My bad. Say it is my misclick. Send it to Samsky. Okay, done. Then. What I can get? Samskin separatists, 1 province, 8k army, Meridian peasants, and some lands, 13k, but we can manage it. Georgian separatists, 2 provinces, 11k. Yeah, this is not our state right now. Okay. Okay. Then let's see. It's ready for exhaustion. Yeah, let's make go here. There. We can get one more regiment. Let's get them here. Something like this. A positive but hostile. Positive. Just positive, minus 16. Okay, then this. Yep. Then let's continue. Improve relation with these guys. We can be friendly with them. That's my echo and my Lamissa too. Let's see. For Unite Georgia, we need score 4 provinces. Samsky. We can pay off the debts and we can seize the lands. the Liberty Desire. We can 95. Kartli, right? Let's get Kartli. Yeah. Let's go to 2. Autonomy 100. Yeah, these guys. Trapezoand insulted us. Poland get Prussian to the Confederacy. Danzig is to independence now. Okay. Well, so we can set new rivals like Kunlu, Cherkessia, Shirvan, Trapezoand. Maybe Akunlu. Akunlu, Temerits, Mamluks. Yep. These guys are like the Ottomans. Cherkessia like us. And what about Moscovy? Plus 63. Minus 125 for Royal Mirage because the minus diplomatic relation. Minus 109 for Alliance. And we just need core for provinces. Okay, these guys, Trapezoand. Alighty Theodora, still Alighty Theodora. Interesting. They have the state of Crimea now. Okay, maybe we can get more mirages. Resign Wallachia. Ali? Shirvan? Theodora. Okay. Okay, let's see, minus 3 ducats, minus 1.6 reinforcement, and rest from fort maintenance. Without these forts. It can be better. Nice. Minus reinforcements. Yep. Minus 85. Interest 0.4. Yeah. That's okay. What's it gonna do? Losing .25 for fleet. Yeah, we just can get it after making new state here. 17 months. Nah, Cherkessian salted us too. Just events, bad events. Italian engineer available during that period, 1450-1600. Italian siege engineers were highly sought after to teach the ways of the trade Italian to the militaries of Europe. In most cases, those engineers had no national identity and simply worked for whoever could afford to pay them. Military power minus money. Let's get it. these guys. These guys. Let's continue improvisation with them. Samsky. Nevertheless. Maybe we can send Kartli. Yeah, we can send it to. Maybe no, it's not our nobility. That's someone. Clergy. We can send more lands to clergy. Just need this. Georgian. Foreign quarter of Zagdidi. Yeah. For a long time, foreign merchants have been sitting in Zagdidi to better conduct trade with our country. Lately, however, with the intensified activity of the Khanate of Samsky, the quarter has grown into a city of its own. This is not without its problems. Our own citizens are complaining that the Samskian community is growing at their expense. They demand that we impose harsher rules on foreign merchants and curtail the activities outside of the foreign quarters. Let's get opinion with them. Why not? 82. Oh, that's okay. Influence for burgers, good. And not bad. Pay this. Pay that. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Rebels, Georgian separatists once rise up. Let's check them. Georgian separatists, 13k guys. And they once rise up in these three provinces, right? Georgian separatists, 10, 9. Ha. And who knows, there they wanted to raise up. Okay. Let's get new icon of loser, and let's see. We can crash treatment for 43. Yeah, let's do this. 43 military power. Yeah, 70%. These guys can be here, for example. These are currently Zars, good. It's good. And these two. It was our claims. We got claims there. And these lands without claims. Nice! We got it. And we can unite Georgia. Let's do this. National unrest +1, Mafia autonomy change Minus 0.05, gain 25 prestige. Nice. Ah, this is Georgian. Nice, yeah. And the Georgian. No. Minus 56 with Ottomans. Minus 26 with Karakulu. And minus 61 with Moscow. And if not, these two many diplomatic relations we can get marriage with Moscow. But anyway, January, February. Nice. It's our rightful territory. Some scan. And the liberty desire is 75%. Our truce expired in 63. That's okay. Then we got half of achievements. We start like Imereti and we form Georgia. Now we need as no open building slots in any of other of our provinces. Two lands here. We can build a marketplaces. Two buildings here. 2 to 2, 2 to 1, 2 to 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Why? Yeah, possible number of buildings plus one in Kaheti, for example. But. No. Yeah, why not? We can beat couple marketplaces. Let's see, we need B in Georgia. Georgia has no open booking slots in any of the provinces. Yep, and just send more lands to Samsky, for example. Why not? Let's see. Clergy. Clergy, clergy. Can send this province to clergy, why not? Clergy 52, yeah. Now we can get this minister, that minister, and administrative power. Wow. Yep. This way, then more administrative power, and here waiting for administrative technology. Oh, we can something here. Okay. Kahiti, Sherwan. Minus 6 for Sherwan. Mazandaran. It means soon someone attack Mazandaran and Sherwan will enter into this war too. Okay, what else? Money. I got a positive income right now. Oh, and no rebels. Nice. Let's see. And we can get on 33 ducats. Okay. Money. Okay, let's get some money. I think we can get some corruption, right? Corruption. Let's get it. No power costs. Minimum autonomy plus 3. Red spy detection. National unrest. Let's check. Plus 0.5 anyway. Then. Yeah. And here. Da-da-da-da-da. That's good. So positive, nice. Da-da-da-da. And they have no icon too. We have a loser. Nice. Governmental from progress, stability. Technically, we already can get this achievement. Now you can see, you can continue play with this Georgia. We form it already, it's strong. Hello there, my piglets. Daar gaat de stream. Zelda the Builder achievements. Assimilative units from Georgia and have no free building slots. We already formed Georgia for Imereti. I'm trying to play Saxe-Lindenburg, it's hard. Yeah! Saxe-Lindenburg, it's hard. One province of Minor in Holy Roman Empire. Near the Denmark. Yeah, the these money bags. Yeah, good luck. We try six times. You need to go to Ali. Last time we got the 20 nation coalition. Great. Yeah, this is playing in Holy Roman Empire. If you're greedy enough, you can get the biggest coalition in the world. There is no camera. I am in another place. I am in my streaming studio number 2 near the Moscow. We can name it like this. There is no camera. There is no camera. I will return approximately after 1 month. In August, and I will continue streaming with camera, I think, maybe, something like this. But right now I'm in another place. Okay, here, we can relocate our capital to this place. Or just build a castle right here. Not bad too. And send other provinces to Warsaw, for example. And can be worked. Okay, this place. What we need? We need this place for us. Now we can relocate our capital right here. Nice. you have a chair free already? Yep. It's on big sales. Steam. Yep. I still not get what I want from Steam, but I think I have a time. Two days. 2 days more. Lots of games with big discounts. Yep, that's right. I wanted to get maybe Heroes of Might and Magic 6 because of good graphic, and it's not walked through directly through. What is this their name? Uplay. It's not worked through Uplay for some reason, but it worked through Steam. Very strange. But anyway, I wanted this game, and maybe I don't know. Maybe I can find something else. Stellaris. Some DLCs for Stellaris, maybe. Who knows? Yeah, I'm just arrived yesterday, and I'm still making habitat here. Anyway. And I think I will stream Witcher 3. Possibly. Possibly right from this place. And I check my saves from Skyrim. I hope it's warped. But maybe I start playing Skyrim, Witcher, and Europe. Using a new computer, stronger computer. Nope. Just another computer. Yeah, this is another computer, and this is another place. Right. I'm relocated without my staff. I have no camera here. I have no microphone here. This is another one. This is a headset. Another headset. You know. I have no my monitors. I have no my program. And just have only flash drive with some files. This is all what I want here for my stream. From my streams, you know. please play Witcher 3. I love this game. Have you played it already? I played a little bit. Just looking around. Not very deeply. Okay, we got capital here. Let's send this province to our vassal. This province, Grand Province. Guria, why not? Guria. Let's give them Odishin. And give them Abkhazia. Abkhazia, right? Crazy. It's Abkhazia, but I think it's pronounced Abkhazia in English. Imereti. Kartli. Kaheti. And Tbilisi. You can find me on Steam and see how many hours I play in Witcher 3, for example. I think all this information in public. Okay. We got to this achievement. David the Builder. As Emirati from Georgia and have no free building slots. Nice. Okay. Then that's enough for now. It was a test stream or something like this, but anyway, this is a very hard. This is achievement, the builder, and we formed the Georgia from Emirati. Just through one war with some here. And if you owe Georgia, buy buildings. Okay, that's enough for now. My previous streams you can find in my YouTube channel or in Twitch. Thank you for watching. Good luck and have fun. It's a little bug here. This is Imereti. It's blue, not red. This is Georgia. We attack Samsky. We get this province for us. We vassalize them. While we siege them, Georgia attack them. Then they got two provinces with fortification in mountains near the Georgian lands, and we start the protectors of Samsky and Cherkessia decided to help us. It was our ally, because this is a defensive war. And together with Cherkessia, we siege these two provinces and consolidate and attack and destroy Georgia. Good luck.